Hello there, my name is Marc Fennell. I am the host of Framed, an SBS On Demand exclusive documentary event about the greatest ever unsolved art heist in the history of Australia. It happened right here, the NGV in Melbourne. But in honour of that, in fact, to celebrate that, I am guest curating SBS On Demand.
We have stolen a Picasso from the National Gallery.
If our demands have not been met, the painting will be destroyed.
The first thing I'm curating for you is American Animals. There are a lot of great heist movies. This is my favourite. Of course, we spent the last year making a real life heist movie. And the beautiful thing about this film is that it's a combination of documentary and drama. You are going to love it.
The librarian is the single biggest risk to this entire operation. She needs to become a non-factor as soon as possible.
There are huge chunks of Australian history that we don't talk about, and New Gold Mountain, which is an SBS original as well, is a beautiful summation of a chapter in Australia's history that hasn't properly been examined. The gold rush and the role of the Chinese played in the gold rush and a crime. It's beautifully produced, the acting is incredible, and they bring history to life in an incredible way.
If you write Henny Thomas at a Chinese lover,
people will know the truth.
People will die.
Someone has.
Strong Female Lead is easily one of my favourite documentaries of the last year. It's entirely made out of news footage of Australia's first female Prime Minister, Julia Gillard. It's beautifully put together. Keep an eye out for the choir. It's entirely made out of news footage, but they have a choir that almost narrates the film. It's unbelievable.
And I just see where.
In the 1980s, the world of computers was exploding, and Halt and Catch Fire is a remarkable series that takes you inside a kind of fictionalized version of kind of the origins of companies like Microsoft and Apple. Huge personalities, lots of shoulder pads, big hair. This show just like wasn't viewed by enough people, and you can get the whole series right now on SBS On Demand.
Back in the Cardiff Kill Room, we developed a little technique for pushing through nights like this. Called as a Tandy Shandy. One keeps you sharp. And the other's a beer.
Thank you so much for letting me guest curate SBS On Demand for you. Right now, Framed, Australia's greatest ever unsolved art heist. All four episodes are streaming right now, and I hope you enjoy it.